Hello, North America. It's Connor from Belfast here. Thank you, Tourism Ireland. And today we are going to showcase our amazing world-class Irish dancers and storytellers, and also our musicians. As you can see, it's a bit windy here, but we will have some nice productions for you. So stay tuned and enjoy. Hope you enjoyed that last segment and you're up dancing and having a crack. What we're going to do now is we're going to showcase the visual side of Belfast, which is beautiful. Obviously with Corona and the likes, you may not get here for the next year or two, but we have some lovely videography and some lovely music that is originally done by our music manager, Cormac Cromer. We have our videographer, who's part of our team as well, and then even have yours truly has written a poem. It's called An Ode to Belfast, and again, sit back and take in the wonders of our beautiful city. For the next segment, we will be going and we will be showcasing one of our beautiful singers, Rose McCullough. As well as singing, she will be playing the traditional harp. This song is called Isle of Hope, and for you in North America, I hope that it resonates a lot with you because it's to do with migration. So sit back, relax, and enjoy. To everybody in North America, that's me signing off. I'm going to show you one last video, and it's for our show, The Belfast Story. It's our premier product, and what we want to do is we always like to give back. Belfast always likes to give something back to the people. So what we will do is we're going to give you all a free complimentary online ticket to see the show over the next few months. Hopefully you love it, and when you come back, you come back for the real deal. Until then, goodbye.